But I date now, and I'm I went on a date, and I get nervous when I date. I get very nervous. I went on this date, and we went out to dinner and all these things, and then I took her home, and she went inside, and then I farted for the rest of my life. I just farted for the rest of my life as soon as she was inside. Young, gorgeous women must have the hardest time. And a lot of people think they have advantages. Like, oh, if you're a pretty girl, and hey, you know, it's easy. People buy you drinks. Oh, wow, boy. What is that, a $16 savings every week? Free drinks. It must be so much pressure to be like a really cute young girl. First of all, you're smaller than most people. You're an adult, and you're walking around, and there's just massive men, like three times your size, and they just every single... That's a lot to take on. Someone else's cum fantasy. Like, he just looks at you and you just feel just buckets of cum hit you on the face.